look at this. Look at this. It's looking glorious and fantastic. And that's not even half the city done. Well, personally, I don't think you've seen enough roundabouts in my city fixes. So how about we replace every single junction in a city with a roundabout? Is that going to make the traffic better or worse? Let's find out. Hello everybody, my name is Biffa and welcome to the next Fix Your City. And yes, we are going all in with roundabouts on this city sent in by Ian Brown. Thank you very much for sending it in. If you wish to get your city fixed, check out how to do it in the description below. As you can see, this city already has a certain amount of roundabouts and I want to go through and replace all the junctions with roundabouts. The traffic is pretty bad at the moment, 25%. It sort of fluctuates between that and 20, but yeah, it's going up and down, it's going up and down, and yeah, we can see it's all backed up everywhere. These roundabouts we already have, and we've got some, you know, pretty decent roundabouts with some slip roads, but I want to take a section at a time and replace every junction. So we're going to go through here. I'm going to set a couple of little rules. So what I'm going to do, for instance, a T-junction, I would put a roundabout in. If I can, if there's any things in the way, like this would be in the way, if I can easily move it, I will. If it means destroying something like this, I'm not going to put a roundabout in because it'd mean removing the entrance to this park and resetting up all the park and all of that. I won't do it. But for instance, over here, roundabouts, no problem. There is a big tramway that's set up in this city as well, which means the tram's going to get in the way. So we'll see how we'll go with that. But every other junction, even if it destroys houses, we are going to put a roundabout in. And as you can see, some of our services are suffering. We are shrinking. We're making money, even though he has it on unlimited funds. Let's pick an area. I mean, and we're probably going to have to fix the roundabouts that are already set up because they're not doing great, are they, at the moment? Yeah. Right, okay. So let us start. Why don't we start in this area that's got nothing in? We'll set these ones up, show you what I'm going to do. And then as we work across the city, we can see the improvements on that. So we're going to be using the roundabout mod. I have TMPE set up. These are always ticked. So that should do it automatically. I'm thinking these ones in here, little teeny tiny roundabouts with two lane roads. Let's just pop one in. Would be perfectly fine. Let's just check whether it's done the TMPE. I've uninstalled and reinstalled this mod to see whether it's going to work. Please work. No. Oh, man. So I've got to manually do all the TMPE stuff as well. What I might just do... Darn it. Why doesn't it do it? I don't know why it's not doing it, but there's nothing I can do. It was set. What I might do is not bother with the small ones. So we'll just like set these ones like this. I can go through. And then any larger ones that we do like on the main highways, we'll set those up. But look at this. This shouldn't be too difficult to nip through here. I'm hoping the game doesn't crash or anything weird. And set up all of these. So let's do that. See, this one here I could do. But we've got some car parks and things there. So that's really going to mess that up. So I'm not going to do that one or that one. Probably could actually do that one there. Yeah. It's put a swing set in the middle. I mean, if I did it by a parking thing, what would happen? So, I mean, I could then come out of that and use the move it mod to move that. Or if I just grab that and move it. Yeah, so things like that, I can just sort of shift around. What's going on here? Oh, that is all built into the elementary school. Guess those kids are going to be playing in the middle of a roundabout. So can we fix this traffic? What are we up to now? Oh, we can't. Oh, yeah, we can see. 30%. Can we fix this traffic with just roundabouts? That is the question. Well, I'll tell you what. Let me go through. I think we've done everything up here almost. Aha! That is what we're going to do for anything with the tram on. Yes. Let's do the tram ones. Here we go. And hopefully that sets up correctly. That looks like it's okay. That's got a tram. That's got a tram. That's going to end up on the roundabout. But yeah, we can move that. Let's just shift that over. Very good. Oh, man. This is going to be cool. I'm liking this a lot. No tram tracks up. Oh, man. This is going to take ages. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Is we've done that top section apart from these ones here. I'm just going to sort of carry on working my way through here. Maybe until we get up to this main road. I'm going to do this segment in here and then I'll be back with you. I'm going to be doing a lot of game saving in between to make sure it doesn't crash and I have to do it all again. So let me do this. So you might be thinking to yourself, why even bother with the T-junctions? Well, the answer to that question is, why not? Why not do the T-junctions as well? I think that is a fantastic idea. I think what I'm going to do is, once I've done... Oh, I've started creeping into this section. Oh, I'm going to do this whole section here up to this road. And then once I've got all of these in... Oh, man, we've got some really funny spots here like that. Is I'm going to go along and I will probably turn something like this with four roundabouts. Look at that. Into a big oval roundabout or something because it's glitching out all the roads. So I will fix all of that. Don't worry. Right, I'm pretty sure I've got all the junctions up here. I will come back and check afterwards. There we go. I'm just going around doing the tram ones. So we've got everything in that section. Yep, tram or normal. That's good. Let's just take this section here. Oh, hang on. We've got a couple down here, but we've got car parks. I could actually easily move those car parks. So let us do that. Yep, that's part of the rules. Anything that can be easily moved, I will move. And then we can pop this one in here. Excellent. And we can have one in there. Very good. I think we've got everything. People are loving it. Look, the trams are loving it. They're going round. And this is without any of the traffic manager stuff set up. And it's working already. Oh, there's a couple here that I need to do. Excellent. Two lane, one way. Oh, no, hang on a sec. Yeah, that is two lane, one way. That's what I want. Oh, grief. I hope I've done it right. Don't want to go through all of this and flip and do it again. Just want to make sure we got all the junctions. Yeah, a lot of glitching over there. You can see what's going on. We'll get those ones. I think that's it. So I'm just going to go off camera, check all these are set up correctly, and I'll be back with you. Now, for the next section, I'm going to go through all of this and set up the priority signs. And what I've done is I've gone into the settings of Traffic Manager. You can find it in the options menu. Traffic Manager overlays. And I've turned on priority signs and junction restrictions. So that means for every roundabout where I set these up. So we do giveaway there, giveaway there, and giveaway there. And then also we do this. So we say... going round the roundabout, you want to carry on through the junction. By the way, I'm not going to turn off crossing here because, let's be honest, these little roundabouts are in the middle of the highway, middle of these little tiny back streets where there's only small houses. It's not really going to block it up. Other bigger places, I may turn off crossing. We'll see how that goes. But that should leave that overlay on for both. There we go. So if we just turn that on and off, and that shows me that I've done that roundabout there, and I can go through and set all of these up. And oh my goodness me, I've just found out an absolutely amazing thing. If you click, so let's just go through this, open up your traffic manager, click on there, hold shift, click on the roundabout, and it will automatically set it up for you that all the ways coming on have to give way and everybody else gets priority. That means I can now just whiz through here. I did that on the wrong road. Clicking on the roundabouts like that, and it will do it all. So all those people that were moaning, saying, I've got to learn how to do shift. Has that done it right? No, let's... I'm clicking on the wrong road, so that doesn't help, does it? Okay, let's do that one again. Hold shift, click on there. Yay! Excellent. We finally got there, everybody. And the people in the comments are going to rejoice. I hope I don't do this wrong anywhere because, yeah, I'll get more comments about that. But we got it in the end! So I'm going to go through and do all of these. This section here, I did say about turning it into a big roundabout, but I might just leave it like this and see how it works. It'll be like the magic roundabout in Swindon, I think it is. Hands up if you've ever driven on the Magic Roundabout in Swindon. Let me know in the comments below. Did you live to tell the tale? Let me know in the comments below. Oh, look at this. Look at this. It's looking glorious and fantastic. And that's not even half the city done. We're about a third of the way there. So I've done, I'm pretty sure, all of the giveaway signs and everything. We are now going to try the junction restrictions. Hold shift. Oh, it doesn't do it. I don't think I'm going to bother with the junction restrictions on these small ones. Like we said, they're not going to be that busy. But the ones down the big arterial roads will come back and we'll do those. Right, let me head into, I think, this section here. And I'll do all the roundabouts in here. Right, that looks like all the roundabouts in that area. And what I'm going to do as well as we go through, I mean, we do actually have, these are still all filled in for people to move in. So hopefully after a while, people will start moving in. How is the traffic? Let's have a look. 31%. We haven't actually got to fixing the main roundabouts yet, which is the main cause of problems. But now I need to go through and traffic manager all of these little roundabouts that we've just put in. Right, that's the traffic manager stuff done on the... Look at that. We've got all around the outside there. We've got all in the middle here. I know I haven't done the main roads yet. I'm going to come back to those. So that's this section done. Let's do this section down here next. Okay, the roundabouts are spreading. We've done all the way around here. We've done all the way around there. And now we've done this section here. And we can see things like this. Look, people are getting all caught up and don't know what to do. So let us put in... let's hold shift, select the roundabout, do all the giveaway stuff. I'm really hoping I'm not going to have to go through all these roundabouts and manually do the junction restriction. So unless I can find some other way to do that, I might have to, which will be a bit of a pain. But if it needs to be done for the sake of the citizens, we shall do it. So let me add all of these in and we'll take a look at how... Oh, I hate it when I click on a road instead of the roundabout. I have to just take those out, do that again. There we go. And we'll take a look at how the traffic is going in a moment. Right, we're at 31%, which is not too bad. I think what I'm going to do, before we put any more mini roundabouts in, because we've pretty much done this whole section of the city here, look great. I'm loving it, is I'm just going to do a little bit of fixing on the main roundabouts. Let's come and do this. So we'll hold shift, bang, whole roundabout done. And then we'll just say, look, when you're on the roundabout, got to give way. Not got to give way. You can go through the junction. You can go through the junction. And you can go through the junction. That will help. We'll do the same on this large one over here. And I'm hoping this is going to start getting people moving. I hope. There we go. Yeah, look, already. That gets them moving. Excellent. So that's that one and that one done. I don't know how this is going to work here. If I do shift and... So it's selecting this road as well. All right, let's do that and see what happens. So it's... I don't want that. Oh, that's going to have a roundabout eventually. And I don't want that. I just want it on the roundabout. Is that right? Giving way coming in, giving way coming in. Yeah. That looks okay to me. And then we can do our... Oh, that's done already. That. Don't want that one. This one's coming on. Don't want that one. That one's coming on. Don't want that one. Yeah, okay. That's good. Right, so this area's done. This area's all done. I'm just going to do this little area in here and this one across this way. And then we'll get to completing it by doing the main roads. And we'll see how... things go. This is going to be interesting. Unfortunately, on here, we're going to lose quite a few buildings, but that's just the way it's going to be. Okay, I'm just checking around. Pretty sure every single roundabout has the giveaway signs and everything on. Why are you lacking water? Let's fix that for you. So we should be good to go. Let's grab... Oh, yeah, you got no water in the middle there. That's a bit weird. There we go. So we should be good to go to then get the main roads done. I've missed a couple of roundabouts. That's it. Now, that's not good. Let's get that sorted. Let's grab that. Let's just turn that off so we can see. Turn that on and off and it will kick in. There we go. I must have left these ones because they've got the tram lines on. And one here as well. Look. Oh, you see? Don't realise you've missed them until... Yep, we go back and look. And, one there. Oh, there's a few more that I've missed. Oh, not paying attention. I'm gonna miss one somewhere. That everyone's going to message me on. I know it's going to happen, but I'm doing my best. Okay, so let's just finish off by setting up the... There we go. Press shift. And these ones over here. Yeah. Shift. And I think that's a school that needs to be moved. Yep, you're going to go over there. Cool beans. Right, so we need to do, like, the main road. So the reason I've just done these small ones first is because they're all just like the... missed another one. It's because they're all just the normal small lane. Let's turn that on and off. There we go. Small lane, two-lane road, so it was quick and easy to switch between those. But the big ones, we want some bigger roads. I think we're going to use the three-lane one-way. I don't want to use the highways. Three-lane. All right, let's give this a go. And this is going to be a little bit bigger. I'm going to say that size. Let's just see if that's done it. Yep, that's fine. That's done it. So I'm going to... Whoa, it jumped. So I'm going to go around all the main roads. There we go. Down here. Hopefully they're not going to overlap. No, that's fine. And we're going to add these in. And then I'm going to go back and do the traffic manager for those. Oh, there we go. Is that going to be okay? Bit bigger than normal, but... probably don't need it this size. I'm really going too big. And then I'll come back and do this tram one in a moment. That's got a tram, that's got a tram. Let's carry on along here. Yeah, we'll have one there, one there. So I'm still leaving the crossing on because I want people to be able to cross over because, yeah, I ain't got time to go through all of this and also add a load of crossings on as well. So let me continue doing these. Oh, look, we've got this little industrial estate down here that I've completely missed. Okay, I need to get that one done as well. Let's go back to our two-lane roads. And then, of course, we want to do the traffic manager on all of these as well for the giveaway sign. So let's run around and do that. And for those of you that have sort of skipped ahead in the video and haven't seen what's happening here, I finally worked out what everybody's been banging on about, pressing shift. So I've selected this one down here for add priority signs. I now hold shift, which you can't see, but I'm doing it with my little pinky. And then I hover over there and it does the roundabout for me, which is great. Fantastic. Oh, we've got like a little connection we need here. So this one needs to be done with the rails. So let us upgrade this to the two-way with the rails. There we go. So they can get round. And then we're going to have some other roundabouts we need to stick in with the rails as well. And then finally, we've got the tram roads to put in on the big road. Unfortunately, the only one-way one is a two-lane, which is a bit of a shame, but if I make this larger as well, I want to make it the sort of same size as what the, where are we? What these ones are down here, which is a bit hard to see. I think about that size, and then hopefully, there we go, that'll do that, and I'm going to follow, ooh, look, there's one under there. Is it going to fit in and leave the paths? Fantastic. Then we're going to have that all the way along here. And then what I'm going to do is let the game run for a little bit. So all the houses that are on the roundabouts will disappear. Oh, there's a junction there. And then we're going to do some bit more zoning. Couldn't create one of the road segments. Oh, yeah. Okay, well, I can fix that for you. Let's do that. I'm going to do a little bit more zoning to fit in all the stuff that's missing. I think that should be okay. Yep, there we go. Excellent. Right, let's finish these off. Right, I'm 99.99% sure that I've got all the roundabouts with the traffic manager giveaway signals. So the last thing to do, oh man, can I bring myself to do this, is to go around the roundabouts. Have I done these ones around the outside? Yeah, is to go around the roundabouts and do the junction restrictions, because this is what makes the biggest difference. If you do this, is saying only people on the roundabout have the ability to continue on, to continue through this junction. That really makes a big difference to ones that are getting chock-a-block. Let's find a chock-a-block roundabout. Here we go. Look, let's show you this one here. Everybody's getting chock-a-block, all getting in each other's way. So let's say, yep, you can carry on, you can carry on, you can carry on, and you can carry on. And instantly they start moving and it frees it up. So let's just speed that up a second, and that shouldn't take long. So that is the biggest thing that we could do with fixing on some of the larger roundabouts. I really don't want to have to do them all. I think I'm going to go along. Oh, autosave. I think I'm going to go along all the ones on the main road and do that and just see if that's enough. Please be enough. 29%. We've got to get it better than that. Right, I'm pretty sure I've sorted all that out. Where's this tunnel coming from here? Look at all these people trying to come in. Let's just see what's going on with that. Oh, right. This is what's causing all of our traffic. They're all coming off the highway. They're coming down here. And then they're getting chock-a-block on here. So let's just work our way through these roundabouts and make sure these have all got the giveaway thing going on. Yeah, I've done that one. This one here, I mean, it looks nice. Oh, they're starting to move now, which is nice. It looks nice, but yeah, it's not ideal, is it? Up here was causing an issue. Let's just do this one. I think it's a couple of these small ones. Once we fixed it and then coming onto here, it's going to start getting better. We're growing again. We're heading up to 11,000. I can't remember what we started with, but it won't be long until we get back up to that. What I'm going to do is check the video and keep growing the city just to show that it can get up to back to where we were before. Okay, so that's moving, this is moving, that's moving, this is moving now. So this is all going to go soon. Look, they're all sorted out. Good. So let me run this city for a while. I mean, let's just take a look at what we've got here. Look look at all the roundabouts. Roundabouts as far as the eye can see. I've also zoned this all back in again, so people will start coming in when we get a bit more needs, and I'm going to keep an eye on that because I've just put green everywhere, residential everywhere, but we probably could do with a few more shops, so I'm going to sort of manually manage that for a bit, and let's see if we can get this city back to what it used to be. Look, I'm breaking all the rules by putting things on the roundabouts. Don't do that. There we go. I'll be back with you. Well, let's take a little look around the city and see how things are going with all the roundabouts everywhere. And I hope I don't miss any. Look, trams are working fine. People are crossing over. They're whizzing round. They're not backing up. Can you hear all the dinging in the background? Oh, look, people are going to be living in the middle of the roundabout. They love it so much. That dinging in the background is everybody upgrading their houses and building more houses. I normally have the rules to not have anything built up around your roundabout. Certainly not in the middle, but I think for this city, if you didn't live by a roundabout, you'd be really stuck. Oh, what's going on here? See, if I come across a roundabout like that, I know exactly what's causing that problem. We need to do junction restrictions. Do that. Do that. So there are some routes where I haven't done that. Man, I really should go around and do every single roundabout. But as soon as you do that, look, it clears it all up and off they go, which is fantastic. And shall we check the traffic? I'm still going to let it grow. The population was at 23K, so we're at 14K at the moment. Look at it all buzzing away. And the money was plus 17K a week. And I want to get back to at least that if we can. Let us check. I tell you what, we'll do it this way first. Just get a red view. Anything standing out as particularly bad? Yeah, all the traffic coming in. Still going pretty slow. I think there's stop signs down there, you know? Junctions. No, there isn't. They keep stopping when they don't need to. Which is weird. Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to say you just keep going. I don't normally do that, but because there's so... This is where all the cars... Is that like where all the cars are coming in? They can come in here. Oh, we should have another connection here, look, for coming in as well. Why isn't there one there? There should be. That. And then move it mod to fix it. There we go. We're going to get more coming down there, I'm sure, instead of all going the other way. Yeah. Now they're stopping up here. Oh, this roundabout. I don't like these slip lanes because what's happening is you've got two lanes. Right. I think we can fix this. If we go here and do this, we're going to have just that for left and just that for straight on. And we're going to say no lane switching. I don't think they're going to do any lane switching, but they can pick their lanes here like they're doing. Ah, look, already that's going better. Now they're getting stuck somewhere else. They're getting stuck here. And you know, do you know what? I'm just going to spend a bit of time while we're waiting for this to grow, going around, probably doing this to all the roundabouts. And I'll be back with you. Oh my goodness, this is going to take me years. Oh, missed a roundabout. Missed a roundabout. I'll fix that and then I'll be back with you. Here we go, 55, 56%. The traffic coming in is definitely a much, much better than it was before. That's cleared. Let's just have a quick look up the top here. They're all coming in here and it's a nightmare. Well, that's okay because I haven't done the roundabout tricks that you need to do to keep your roundabout moving. There we go. And I bet this one hasn't been done either. Well, that one's been done. Why are you chock-a-blocking? Because of that, because of this. Look, all I'm doing at the minute is following where the red lines go. And if there's any bad junctions, I'm just making sure that the roundabouts... Excuse me, don't need that. The roundabouts have got all the junction restrictions and stuff set up correctly. And it instantly clears up the traffic. Go on, keep going. Keep moving. You can do, show me up now. We're on camera. Let's just make sure that's done correctly. Yeah. Well, we'll get there anyway. Oh, look, it's because of this. Ah, that's what's going on. Oh, we definitely need to move that. Hang on a sec. Oh, there we go. 62%. We're at 17K pop. Plus 3,000. We are getting there. We are getting there. Okay, we are at 73%. 19,000 population. Plus 5,000 money. I'm doing the same thing where I'm just going around checking any roundabouts that have got red on them, making sure they're all set up correctly. Every now and again, you'll find one where I haven't. And then as soon as I tick the box, off it goes and it all starts working properly, which is great. 76%. You're watching it live, folks. You're watching it live. It's going really, really well. I'm so pleased with the way this has gone. I didn't expect a roundabout in every single junction to be as good as this. It has been 77%. Are we going to get perfect traffic? Is that what's going to happen? Oh, just as I said that, it's dropped back down again. Thanks. Oh, here we go. Look, we've got some traffic building up here. What's going on? I think as well, there's a lot of stops for the metro, the trams that are sort of in the middle of nowhere, which doesn't really help, but I really do not want to go around and sort all of those out. I'm just going to leave those as it is. Yeah, this one's okay. I think that's just so much traffic coming up here. They're all having to wait for the tram. Let's see what we're at. 78%. Oh, can we get up to 90? We're getting a bit of chock-a-blockness coming up here. That's a new word. You know what I'm going to actually do is I'm going to change this. We're going to take these bits out here and we're going to have this go straight around. There we go. And we're going to go straight across there like that instead. Ah, an oval about. Haven't had one of those in ages. If I hold shift... Ah, it counts it the same. That's good. Check all the junctions. And I think that'll be really good to go on here. Oh, look at that. Running much, much smoother. And then what you could do to help it go a little bit quicker is a teeny tiny bit of... Oh, 79%. 80%. Get in. It's just change your lane management here as well. And I would just say have one lane to go off instead of two. So just do it like that. One lane to go off, two to go round. And that will just keep things moving nicely. Let's just see how that's running. Oh, look at that. That is smoothness itself. What are we at? 82%. Can we get 90%? Can it be done? So what do you reckon? 86% on the traffic, 21,000, 22,000 people nearly, plus 12,000 on the old Moolah. I think that is doing pretty, pretty good. Every single junction in the city as a roundabout, and it works brilliantly. A few things I would change perhaps in the future. I wouldn't have your trams going around the roundabout like that. That is like a disaster waiting to happen. But they work okay. They work all right. Don't have tram stops right next to where the roundabout comes off. But let's be honest. This is just for fun. Chucking all these in here. What do you reckon? Are you going to do this to your city? Let me know in the comments. Would you like me to do it to your city? Let me know in the comments. Watch the next video on the screen as well. And I will see you all very soon in the next Fix Your City episode. Look at that. Let's just finish off on these people here living in the middle of this roundabout because they love it so much. Thanks for watching. Take care, everybody. Man, that has been hours of my life I'm never going to get back. Bye-bye.